How to hit a ball like a pro. So, how to. Make sure your feet are. Oh, also, don't go in like a wide stance like this. Just a little closer, okay? And then make sure your back foot's in front, then step, okay? Step. Don't wiggle your bat because here, then the ball can go here. Foul ball. And you could miss a home run like that. So don't wiggle your bat, okay? And then second, third step I meant. Keep your eye on the ball. And then once right here, you hit it. Then look at that same spot. Then you run the first, second, third. Well, you run the first. Then if your coach tells you go second. And then if your third base coach says, come, go here, come home, come home. Then you go home, okay? And don't look at the ball. And make a good slide, no matter what, okay? Even if the ball's not close, slide, okay? Second step. Whatever. Just whatever step. You bunt. Then, yeah. Well, no. I'm not going to talk you about ball. Well, sorry. So, if you hit it without... like with just your arms, then you second, or you'll probably ground out, or they can make an error and then boop. So, or you could just hit a huge foul ball, or swing and a miss, strike three. So you don't want to do that. Step, okay, step, and step, rotate. And if you like hit it on the ground, just door shop, run as fast as you can, okay. Boom, like a flash. So that's all I have. Hit like a pro, and...